Hi hi hi, welcome to JB Rock Metal World. This video is my top 10 Japanese female guitarists. This list is not based on ranking. Please decide who is your favorite guitarist. We start with Narumi. Suzuki Narumi is soloist guitarist and former member of Disqualia and Death Rose. She was born on September 4, 1991 and joined Death Rose in 2012. And she is a support guitarist for Aldio's 2019 tour. Hazuki. Hazuki is guitarist of Nimopila and Lisa X Band, and she is the former guitarist of Disqualia. Her favorite band is Arch Enemy and Children of Bodom. She was born on August 16. Narumi uses Ibanez guitar and Kemper amplifier. Next is Midori. Midori Tatematsu is Japanese guitarist for the all-female metal band Love Bites. She is a graduate of Musician Institute Japan in Osaka and listed Kiko Laurero, Nuno Bittencourt, and Yngwie Malmsteen as her biggest guitar influence. Lisa X. Lisa X was born on February 8, 2005, and she started playing guitar when she was 5. Lisa X is endorsed by DV Mark amplifiers, Seymour Duncan pickups, Groove Gear and Ibanez guitar, and Ernie Ball strings. Halcha. She got a guitar on her 10th birthday. She liked music since she was a child. Halcha started to learn drums around 2nd grade of elementary school. After that, she went to live shows like Dream Theater and Judas Priest. Her favorite guitarist is Akira Takasaki from Loudness and Victor Smolsky. Toki. Toki is Japanese female guitarist for the all-female metal band Aldios. They have been labeled pioneers of the girl metal band boom that began in Japan in 2010. Toki was born on March 20 in Osaka, Japan. Toki uses ESP guitars for her main guitars. Miyako. Watanabe Miyako is guitarist of Love Bites. She was born on April 5, 1990 in Osaka, Japan. Miyako has played classical piano since she was 3 and guitar since high school. Having grown up listening to classic rock bands like Deep Purple and Rainbow with her mother, Miyako ended up being very influenced by Ritchie Blackmore. Kanami. Kanami Tono or Kanamincho is a guitarist of band Maid, and she is also one of the main songwriters of the group. She was born on September 28 in Kanagawa, Japan. Mincho likes the idea of Maid outfits and believes that they show how unique each member is. Kanami uses PRS for her main guitars. Saki. Saki is a Japanese heavy metal musician and songwriter. She is best known as guitarist of the all-female metal band Mary's Blood since 2012. She is also a member of the all-female band Nimopila and one half of the duo Amahiru. Saki has been sponsored by Killer Guitars for over 10 years and often uses a custom made Precis price model. And last is Yuki. Yuki is the guitarist for D-Drive, instrumental band who create their own unique style of music they have named Driving Rock. Yuki spent her childhood listening to her father's guitar playing before deciding to pick up herself guitar at the age of 17 on his recommendation. And that is my top 10 Japanese female guitarist. Hope you like it and be sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos. Sorry for my English and thanks for watching.